The title of the Dutch Pavilion is Who is We? That is our response to the question that Hashim Sarkis asked us to respond to. How will we live together? And Who is We is a counter question. It's not a rhetoric one. It is really a question into the we that we are actually living with and the we that we are designing for. So together with Afaina de Jong, architect and artist Debra Solomon, the new institute, which is the commissioner of the Dutch Pavilion, we worked on a presentation actually exploring this we as also as an answer to this question, who is we? And we present two different perspectives. One is Multiplicity of Other by Afaina de Jong, and the other one is Multispecies Urbanism by Debra Solomon. They both present an, you could say, a body of work, body of research into those aspects. One big installation of Afaina de Jong, called The Space of Other, is filling the space and actually guiding you through the Pavilion of Rietveld. I think it's giving you a different experience of the pavilion. And in The Space of Other, two projects are presented, a performance and a series of talks that she did with other practitioners. On the questions of who is we, but also on the multiplicity of other and the values and the methodologies that are actually needed to engage this multiplicity of other in the world that we live in today. Debra Solomon presents a series of research methodologies, rhizotrons, chromatograms, things that she uses in the exploration, but also in the project that she makes in Amsterdam Zuidoost, together with a community of praxis, a community of 70 people or more. In that space of Amsterdam Zuidoost, which is a highly dense urban environment, where she makes a food forest together with this neighborhood and the people living in the neighborhood. And she uses specific methodologies to do that and researches, and this is what she will present in the pavilion as well.